Just stopping out in Denman at the moment. Great little place called Ogilvy Cottage. Do an outstanding toasted samo and brilliant coffee. And I'm just going to do a quick run through Denman. There's a little lookout just outside of Denman. And then from there, we shall continue on. Anyhow, guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for joining us. Glad you could be here. Like I said, it was an hour and a half out of Newcastle to come up and have a bite to eat and a coffee at Denman. Now, the goal today, and I've seen Stephen Rochelle at Harley Throttle Juice going out to the Silo Art at Merriwall. So we're going to go and have a look at that. We're also going to have a look to see what else we can find on the way. And I have had some people comment they want ideas of roads where I am at the moment. So I'm just coming off Rosemount Road out of Denman. And we're going to turn left onto the Golden Highway and head up towards Merriwall, which is only 40 odd k's away. And how's that Dubbo? I've got some friends in Dubbo that we're going to go and see. And that's only a couple of hours away as well. That'll be for another day. All right, we're on the Golden Highway. It's a 100 zone. It's going to be pretty flat strap all the way down. And the roads are fun. They're smooth, but they're not twisty. They're just very relaxing. All right. Where did you see what I've got lined up for you next? You're going to love this. All right, welcome to Sandy Hollow, a little town that I think I've passed through here before with a mate of mine, Boxhead. When we came out here last year. Pretty specky little spot. And these great little towns come out and check out and visit. Just to see what they got, like, you know, little pubs, cafes, and you know, a few lookouts. I mean, Jesus, look at that. Look at this thing popping up behind the other mountains. Just great spots indeed. Really love it. Really, really love it. Well, we got caravan parks out here. Cute houses, great coffee spot. It's another spot we're going to have to visit some stage or another. The community hall, that's a classic. And all the grey nomads are out. School holidays is over, you see. So all the grey nomads are out and about, making a dent. Trying to stay away from the kids. Oh, it's gold. Ooh, cute little house. Looks like it used to be a shop front. All right, so that was Sandy Hollow. Let's keep going. Okay, so I might have cleared through some of the mist, some of the rain, and it's opened up to this beautiful ridge that we're riding through at the moment. Look at it, it's a valley. This is certainly the stuff I'd love to come through and have a look at. It's just beautiful. All right, gonna head up to Battery Rock Lookout. Let's go and have a look at this Battery Rock, see what it's all about. Great countryside, looks like the rain's eased up. Beautiful, smooth roads. This is just gorgeous. Up on the crest. Now you might notice that the speedo on the twin is around 105, 107, 108. We're actually just on 100 k an hour. It's the speedo's been out a fair bit, so at the moment it says that we've done 191 kilometers. Now I started the trip meter on the twin as well, and that's out quite a fair bit. That'll be something for another discussion on another day. Let's get up to Battery Rock and go and have a look at this little rest area. See what this place is all about. Very keen indeed. All right, let's go see where it is, shall we? And how far do we have to go? Oh, wow. Okay, maybe not that far at all. That looks like it might be it just there. Check this out. Not a bad little spot indeed. Unusual form, isn't it? Very, very unusual. It's quite eerie, actually, and it's over on the other side as well. Thank you, Battery Rock, that was great fun. You look awesome, and we'll be back. Can't wait to bring the family out here and come and check this one out with you. But for now, I think it's time for us to meander and carry on. So Mary was down in this valley here. It's a supposed to be a pretty nice little town, and I've never been here before, so you know, it's a brand new experience for me as well. But look at the mountains out on the edge, some rain, darkness out here, all the rain's going out that way, so we should be pretty good. There you go, if you want to have a look what's in town, marywar.nsw.au, sorry, so marywar.nsw.au, new bridge going in, bit of work going on. Wonder if that's post the floods or if it was always planned. Old properties around town. All right, let's follow the signs. Little skate park, a few things to do. I'm gonna go and park it up over there and see how that goes, but what do you reckon? There you go, quick run up. There's a bit of a hole, but it's not too bad. Got a fair bit of travel to do to get home, but it's been quite nice to get out here and see this. Okay, still going. Let's go have a look at town. See you guys. Been a nice day so far and the weather's turned out pretty well, even though it looks reasonably dark, it's actually quite nice. We'll do the run through town, just have a quick look at Marywar. The Golden Fleece Motor Inn. It's the Royal Hotel. Nice looking town indeed. Okay, it's time to meander on. We've achieved said goal that we wanted to achieve, and we've gone and seen the art. It is extremely scenic in this entire area, so I reckon I'm just going to be in my element as we come out of here. And thank you, Marywar.